good. Hand the jewel up. And then my motherfucking nigga start snitching.
Yeah.
Yes.
Growing up in the hood, just my dog and me. We used to hustle in the hood for all to see. Problems, I called on him, he called on me. We wasn't quite partners, I hit him off my beat. None of them unlocked doors, off my keys. Yeah, we spoke much more than cordially. Man, he broke bread with me, my business spread swiftly. The feds came to get me, we both fled quickly. Wasn't quick enough to jump over the hedges with me. Got caught, and that's when our relationship strained. Used to call me from the joint till he ran out of change. And when he called collect and I heard his name, I quickly accepted. But when I reached the phone, he's talking reckless. I could sense deceit in his tone. I said, damn, dawg, what, 9 weeks in your home? He said, main man, you think shit's sweet cause you're home. I just sat, spat no more speech in the phone. The crackers up there bleaching your dome, you're reaching. I said, the world don't stop, I got to keep on. From there, I sensed the beef was on. I ran to the spy store to add some more features on my phone. See if I had bugs and leeches on my phone. Can't be too safe, cause niggas is two-faced. And they show the other side when they catch a new case. It's on.
It was cool when you had hella weed to smoke, and you bought a new home and you keep the folks. I don't see how this side of you could be provoked.
It was all good just a week ago. Funny what, 7 days can change. A stand up nigga, now you sit down to aim. Used to have a firm grip, now you dropping names.
It was all good, just a week ago.
Like I put the toast to your head and made you sell. We both came in this game, blind as hell. I did a little better, had more clientele. Told you put away some cheddar, now you crying for bail. 17 and I'm holding on to round the mill. I could bail out, blow trial and come around on a pill. Had niggas thinking I was from uptown for real. I had so much hustle, plus I was down to ill. Like a Brooklyn nigga, straight out of Brownsville. Down and dirty, down to fight the round 30. Freezing on them corners, still holding my crack. Looking up and down the block, where the fuck is the dough at? Came from flat broke to letting the dough stack. You tell them feds I said I'm never going back. I'm from Marcy, Marcy don't raise no rap. You know the consequences of your acts, you can't be sick.
It was cool when you had hella weed to smoke, and you bought a new home where you keep the folks. I don't see how this side of you could be provoked. Yeah.
It was all good just a week ago. Funny what, 7 days can change. A stand up nigga, now you sit down to aim. Used to have a firm grip, now you dropping names.
Man, shit was all good just a week ago.
The lawyer I retained, you said you leaking some things. All this after a week in the bing. I'm mad at myself cause I didn't spot the weakerling. I woulda bet the house you wouldn't speak a thing. Nigga, this was the oath to the top of bro. Even prick that finger, anything that got between us. We was supposed to cop the Ninas. What happened to that? Instead you copped out to a misdemeanor. Fuck it, the same thing make you laugh, make you cry.
That's right.
The same game that make you mad can make you die. It's a dice game, it's sometimes you crap. Who would've thought you'd get popped one time and rap? And you know that's bad when your sister is mad. And your son gotta grow up like, this is my dad. The labeling of a snitch is a lifetime scar. You always be in jail, nigga, just minus the bar.
It was cool when you had hella weed to smoke, and you bought a new home where you can keep your folks. I don't see how this side of you could be provoked.
It was all good just a week ago. Funny what, 7 days can change. A stand up nigga, now you sit down to aim. Used to have a firm grip, now you dropping names.
It was all good just a week ago.
Shit is crazy, man. All these niggas out here snitching. We was one step away from taking this crack money and recycling it through the ghettos and building back up our own hoods. And all you niggas start switching on each other. I got partners doing 15, 20. Wouldn't have been doing shit if you didn't snitch. Yutch! It's about time y'all cut that shit out, man. It ain't all good. Shut your mouth. Y'all will go a lot farther.
You rat bastard!